Eccentric billionaire Clive Palmer has relaunched his plans to build the Titanic 2 for the third time in just over a decade. He's promising to build it far better than the ill-fated original, calling it a ship of love that will be a symbol of peace.
This is an epic love story. Between the ill-fated Titanic and our own larger-than-life billionaire.
I was dreaming last night, coming to Sydney, launching the Titanic, and I thought I was out there at sea, and I woke up and I realised I was in my bed.
But Clive Palmer was ready to refloat his boat, the Titanic 2, for the third time since 2012. Back then...
Well, nothing's unsinkable. We all are passing through life, you know. But, of course, this ship benefits by modern radar, satellite navigation, air conditioning, proper power plant, a welded hull, and it's the same as any modern ship cruising the world.
And now the interior is the same, identical to the 1912 original, but the design is even safer. They just need to lock in a builder.
And we hope to commence construction of the ship in 2025, and the first ship will come into service, scheduled at the moment in June 2027.
Clive Palmer is used to making waves. The project has already had 15 million hits on his social media website. But he insists it's the real deal.
You'll be able to have Irish stew, you'll be able to go and do dancing, you know, on the decks. And of course, you know, when you're about one day out of New York Harbour, everybody was deloused. So we'll have a de-lousing time for you as well, you know? You can just strip off into your underpants and be de-loused in front of another 2,000 people. Won't that be fun?
It's going to be the real experience.
It'll be the real experience. It'll bring you back to what it was really like, right?
When your dreams are this big, they're worth holding on to.
I'll never let go. I promise.
Ali Donaldson for 10 News First.
I guess we'll find out soon enough.